Okay, guys, we're live in the middle of the night, and Slick is just joining me, fresh from the washroom. I'm pretty sure he didn't wash his hands.
I definitely did. I just
I'm
did.
pretty sure he didn't
I
wash his
just did.
hands.
Oh, God.
Now he's tripping all over anything, trying to defend his unhygienic behavior. Alright, we're gonna get the YouTube video live here. And this is going to be pretty fun, you guys, because we are going to go through a lot of
This
the
is going
honorable
to be
mentions that we really
fun, you
enjoyed from
guys,
the
because we're
keyboard
going to go
rage
through a
contest.
lot of this is going
Honorable
to be
mentions that we really
fun.
enjoyed
Oh, I
from
think we
the
have audio
keyboard
problems.
rage.
Through a
Just a sec.
contest. A lot of this is going
Honorable
to be
There we go. Sorry about that, guys. Fixed, 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 fixed. It's all good. It's all good. Okay. Let's see how many people are tuned in. Apparently, we have three viewers.
67.
So, yeah. Okay, let's kick this off. Nerd Rage style. Here is our playlist of the honorable mentions, starting with this guy. You know what? Let's not do it like that. Let's do it like this. So if I. Actually, you guys can see the whole thing. There we go. Oh, yeah, audio. Oh, no, they can hear it. So this is Gandalf the White, apparently. And Slick, feel free to put your commentary in here.
This was nice and creative, but I had a problem with it being environmentally friendly because of this part. And in the rules, we did say it had to be environmentally friendly.
But still, I
But
enjoyed
still, it
it.
was really good. Yeah.
Honorable mention.
Yeah.
This one, same thing. We had a bit of an environmentally friendliness problem going on here.
Just a bit.
But this guy's awesome.
So
Look at this.
epic. So epic.
Paintball.
Just
See, that's the
decimated.
environmental issue. He says he cleaned up all the pieces, but I'm pretty sure burning computers is.
Just drags it away. So good,
Yeah,
but
burning computers is bad for the environment.
yeah.
Like pretty bad. Hold on, I'm gonna put this here. Yeah, and yeah, we're tired. And yes, Slick has IBS. Yeah, that's a Game Boy Advance. You know what, here, you should come sit over here. And then we'll kinda get all cozy so that they can see both of us and the videos at the same time. Let's start the next video.
What else we got? So you get 680 for
I love this
$380.
one.
Fantastic deal. Someone better go for that one right away.
His facial expression is so good.
Oh. Sorry guys, I'm really sorry, I have to pause this. I just realized on the YouTube video announcing us doing this, I didn't put the link
To the Twitch stream.
to the Twitch stream. Save changes. Let's see how many people have complained about it already. Okay, people are just saying that Slick is sexy. 10 out of 10. Okay, yep. Okay then. It's all good. And back to the video.
Hey!
Linus.
What?
GTX 680.
No! What? Aw, crap.
I don't think I like that one quite as much as Slick. Here, you should move over a little bit. Your face is like cut off, and then I want to
That one was really creative. I thought it was really good. I don't
It's
it,
also
like
39 seconds long,
it's
right?
yeah it's
And I didn't like it as much as you did, but
yeah
it was funny. It made me smile.
I like Garry's Mod stuff. It was way too long. I don't know, it was I liked it a lot, but yeah.
Hello again, I'm Roger Reynolds, and welcome to another video review. Unfortunately, the motherboard tray is not removable.
Now, I'm not going to talk about Linus at all. I'm not going to talk about the quality of his videos. I'm not going to talk about the quantity of his videos.
Hey guys, it's Tony Tomlinson again, back with another video for you. And today we're going to be taking a look at the Corsair Vengeance K90.
Wow, Linus is up there. He's got so many subscribers. He does a really good job. I had a lot of respect for him.
So, yeah, that one was
kind of hilarious because of seeing all the other YouTubers.
Yeah, it's a lot of inside jokes.
Yeah,
that made it tough.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But no nerd rage.
No rage. Yeah, there's no rage in that one, so it's pretty challenging. It's hard to make that the winner. Okay.
Next one. There's a lot of cool inside jokes to me.
Yeah, especially the removable motherboard trays.
This one's good.
Oh, hold on, we have to go back to the beginning. Yeah. This one's amazing.
You thought this was a normal Linus video. You thought wrong. Linus Sebastian actually worships the devil. The proof is everywhere.
This is amazing. So good.
Oh, again, no rage, but just
so good.
Friggin' amazing. Just awesome. I loved it. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, let's go to the next
so
one.
Good.
So good.
This one's just so creepy.
Okay, so hold on. Wait. There was like three white dudes. Oh no, there was a white dude, an Asian guy, and a white dude. And now there's like a girl, a black guy, and a white guy. It's like, what just happened? See, look at the hands. And there we go.
And like laptops
dude,
and stuff like that. And now
it's
just
not me, it's my keyboard. I ain't come here from Korea to lose. People. What's a ninja?
Yeah, I mean, what do we say? The randomness level is pretty high.
So much random.
Yeah, so very much random. Okay, next one. These are all... Okay, to be clear, guys, these are all honorable mentions. These are not the winners.
The key's playing right. Double arrow shot. Amazing.
Ah!
This part was really well done.
Hey, y'all!
Oh.
I love that.
Massive jokes though.
Yeah, I really enjoyed this one. It's just the... I mean, when you guys see the winners, you'll see what we mean. I mean, I wish we could give a keyboard to everyone.
We're giving...
Yeah, we ended up giving away more than 5 keyboards, even though I have no idea where the other 2 are going to come from. Alright, here we go. Next one.
Oh, this guy.
Okay, this one, like, there was no rage, but it's so cool. It's, like, just so cool. Check this out. Hello, I am Nick. Oh, volume up.
Knife for unboxing using only... Hello, I am Nick, and I'm gonna make a knife for unboxing using only PC parts, such as this old broken disc,
this
PSU, and this RAM. So I'm plugging in, and... Let's start. And after some work,
Randus.
Here it is, and let's try
nice.
It.
Yeah.
I need an unboxing knife like that.
That's so epic.
I know.
That guy's really cool, but it just wasn't applicable.
It wasn't really rage.
Yeah.
Alright, got it. Yes. 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 No! God! Fuck! No! God! Come here!
Yeah. he done got kill-steel.
That guy, just like, so much props for the massive overkill.
I know. It's just I know.
So much props. That was epic.
This one's just kind of creepy.
Hello, my sacrifice. You enjoy being hung from your intestines.
Like bread and a shoe.
Whoa.
Yeah. Okay, next one. Probably pretty hard to follow watching it in a little window here, but it's like a pokey battle between the mouse and the keyboard. Tell the mouse he's hardened, but what do you do? Oh no, chicken, he hit himself in the brain. Well, strength was not very effective. Ethernet fall.
Bump into Corsair keyboard.
I just thought that was cute. Okay, next one, here we go.
Oh.
Everything stuff you did in the kids. I've always taught me about that. Because I can never hand membrane cable worthy enough of my hands. So I came to the non-detective YouTube channel. In the hope that they will answer my wish.
I really like the style, like the like the pimp interview, like voice modulation style.
Yeah.
I always typed with my butt. I always typed with my butt too.
Welcome to this Grant Tech Tips video on this generic membrane keyboard. This keyboard features sticky, non-tactile keys with no wrist rest or backlit keys. And the build quality on this thing is really poor, so there's no way you can kill a man with it. This keyboard is meant for you cheapos out there who do not want to buy a quality keyboard and... What's that, cameraman? One second, guys. So apparently this keyboard is not going to be sold anymore because of how much it sucks, so I guess you guys are going to have to go out there and buy a quality enthusiast keyboard such as the Corsair K90. So thank you for watching, and please subscribe to Grant Tech Tips for more unboxings, reviews, and other computer videos.
The use of the background music,
yes.
The intro bottom banner thing, the a lot of little just inside things.
A like, little thing, almost everything he said has come out of my mouth at some point during a video. Yeah.
The keyboard killing thing,
yeah.
The whispering cameraman, like everything was...
The one thing he screwed up is he had a proper transition when he did a random cut, because I never do.
We are more ghetto than him in this one.
Linus! Oh, this one I really like. This was one of the earliest entries, but some of the stuff that came along after it was better. Okay, here we go. Let me just make sure the volume's okay.
Linus, Nerd Rage
Style.
Nerd Rage
Style.
The Membrane Keyboard
Style.
Corsair Vengeance
Style.
Linus Nerd Rage
Style.
Linus Nerd Rage
Style.
Linus Nerd Rage
Style.
You know, this one probably would have done better if it had, timed the cuts with the music a little bit better, like, been a little bit more polished. It seemed a little bit rushed, but I just thought it was pretty funny. I mean, Gangnam Style is hard to give points for creativity.
Right, yeah.
But I enjoyed watching it. It was really funny.
It was really, really good.
Yeah. Oh, classic.
Shows no affection. They want to ban us on Capitol Hill, cause it's die, motherfucker.
I really liked that one. That was really good.
He's one of a couple entries that I'm sort of afraid if I would have to tell them in person that they didn't win.
Yeah.
But I really enjoyed it.
Yeah.
Just to see how things are going. It's not a Family Guy ripoff. Oh, man. Come on, man.
We're not watching all the videos now.
Yeah, no, we're not watching all the videos. This is just the honorable mentions. We got a playlist going here. We got about 12 more videos to go, and then we're going to move on to the winners. Yeah. So you guys can't really see this, but he's trying to type awesome, and his M's not working. It seems like the obvious solution to that problem.
I liked the music and like the timing of how he puts everything on the table.
I like the style. It was just, you know, it was fun. I enjoyed it, but like I said, the winners are very strong entries.
Yeah.
Okay, so we unclip these. And then I guess it'll extend for us. Oh, there we go. That's better. Once we unclip those, we can get a better idea what kind of height we're going to see with this thing.
Okay. You guys might not be able to see this, but this is someone ragging on me for wearing socks and sandals. It's just a huge wall of socks and sandals text.
Underrated, right? They're rated like...
Leave Linus Tech Tips alone! It's the middle of winter! You can't wear sandals without socks! Just leave them alone! Epic reference.
Yeah, it's an older reference, but always a good one.
Epic
good old,
reference.
Good old
he
Chris
did it,
Crocker.
He did it really well.
Yeah,
too.
He did a good job. Because
yeah.
He even looks like, you know, like he, on a normal day, he'd clean up pretty nice and be kind of, you know, respectable looking.
But then with like this.
Ridiculous. Okay, here we go. Next one. In the arms of the angel, fly away from here, from this star pole, and the angels.
Oh my goodness.
I love the style of this one.
It's so good.
And honestly, Lard Time Productions is one of my favorite entries over a couple of contests now.
I got to... Yeah, we should show you some.
Yeah, I'm going to play this one. This was from the Unbox Yourself video.
Linus showed me a whole bunch of them.
Yeah,
this one was my favorite one.
Very good. He kind of narrowly missed the cut again, but there is a consolation prize. There is a consolation prize again. And he got a consolation prize last time. I think he won like a $50 gift card.
And this is a pretty epic consolation prize.
Yeah, it's pretty good. I like this one. Because guitars need RAM. Right. That's necessary. There's lower latency on his fingers.
Of course. It's Cas 9. Cas 8. Oh yeah.
What's wrong with this key?
Oh, I like
this one. Oh my god. Oh my god. Sam, come here.
What?
Come here, Sam. I found the problem with the keyboard. You see the crack inside?
That crack right there?
Yeah, right there. You didn't get Corsair.
The voice acting and the timing were really good.
The timing's great. I love the concept. Just love the timing more than anything else. It's like overreaction much.
Yeah, right there.
All right, next one. Here we go. Seven more.
Yes, I like this new weapon.
You failed.
I never really was on your side.
I should have done this long ago.
What the fuck?
I liked this one, I think, more. I really liked the WTF Boom reference.
Yeah.
That was awesome. And I liked people that did their own animations. So I thought that was really cool.
I thought this one was really good as well. Okay, next one. Here we go.
Pause it.
Oh, this one, I really like the style. He did all the artwork himself.
All the posters.
Yeah, all the posters. He's like photoshopped them to work in the word Corsair, which is pretty neat. It's like classic movies and stuff. Very cool.
And then Raging in Progress. I like that, like, go to his description.
Yeah, here. So he says vocals and lyrics are by him, animations by him, music by... And see, this one, I don't know where it came from, but overall, I just really enjoyed that video.
He did a lot of it, and the posters were really good.
Yeah, it was a nice touch. It's just those little things, right?
Yeah.
Let's go up a touch. Okay, five more videos. So random. I guess there was a plot here that we had a little bit of trouble following.
Yeah.
I mean, the effects were obviously awesome.
I don't know what he bombs at the end. There's nothing there.
It's like an intersection.
Then you just something. Like kill someone's random car. It's like,
yeah.
Oh.
It's, well, I mean, it's rage.
Right.
But it's more like an act of terrorism at that point.
He's trying to start a war. He's really mad.
We liked it again, but the panel of judges couldn't agree on this one, so we're moving on. This one I really liked. Okay, for me, it's just a timing thing. And this was one of the first submissions again, but just some of the stuff that came along later was pretty good. But yeah, okay, I better turn the volume down a little bit on this one.
Madness. This is Sparta!
What does the scouter say about his power levels? It's over 9,000!
Yeah, I loved this one.
The timing was really good.
Yeah, timing was good. It was he was really quick to get it put together. He uploaded it on like October 21st, which was the same day or next day.
Yeah.
Crazy.
The next one. This one was so good, but not really ragey enough.
So, what can you do with your old keyboard if you get a brand new Corsair Vengeance K90? Well, you can hang it on your wall.
Sounds so good.
You can make a bling-bling, or a key-bling. Or
that one.
Yeah, me too.
It was like so, the style was awesome and just, I really liked it.
Please enjoy the consolation prize.
Yeah, please enjoy the consolation prize, really, because it was awesome. It just, there wasn't really any rage in it.
Yeah.
So it
didn't. Like he took apart a keyboard, but he didn't, like, destroy it. Yeah, he could have easily put it back together.
There's just no anger.
Yeah.
Because I didn't even say, people didn't have to destroy keyboards.
Yeah.
They just had to be angry.
That's true. Very true. Yeah.
Or rage. Nerd rage.
They had to be mad.
But that was more like nerd awesome creativity.
Yeah, yeah.
Rocket. Shh. Okay. Oh, I really liked this one. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
The irony is how many times I've had that happen with the K90. It's a USB keyboard.
Yeah.
Some motherboards don't like it. You can't get into the BIOS. No matter how many times you press it, you're just trying to install an operating system. Or you're trying to change settings, but it just keeps going on the OS. Okay, last one for the honorable mentions here, guys.
Okay, and then his description.
Yeah, his description. He specifically says he did not use WD-40 because air dusters are ozone friendly, and he figured out how to make it there without that. So that's very cool.
Yeah.
That's in line with sort of our theme about how things have to be somewhat eco-friendly. Well, not like blatantly destroying the environment, at least.
Like the one guy that lit the whole thing on fire and then dragged it behind the truck.
Okay.
Winner's circle.
It is time to move on to the winners. Winners. Here we go. So how do I? Oh yeah, play all. There we go. Okay, first one. Okay, I don't know if you guys can hear that at the end, but the keyboard letters say help.
That one was just like,
this one was just so disturbing. There's a help at the end there. The only thing that could have made it creepier is if he had like blood splatters around.
Or something, yeah.
It's like, what could make someone angry enough to do that to a keyboard?
That's like, if anyone has seen Law Abiding Citizen, that's like the scene where he...
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, I have.
Yeah.
And that's why this is...
Like, it fit... Our big things were creativity, style, and...
Humor.
Humor.
There was no real humor.
But oozed style and creativity.
Yeah. Like, really liked the
really,
style.
Really, really, really good.
Alright, here we go. Next one. Oh my goodness, I love this one. Okay, it's just, guys, stick with this one till the end, because it starts out kind of lame, and then it gets just really good. The timing's perfect.
What are you kidding?
KO!
What?
Ha ha ha.
so no one else really got into the consequences of destroying your keyboard.
Yeah.
And the timing here at the end is just perfect.
Facial expression and everything.
Oh, where's my keyboard?
Yet is still enough of a nerd to keep using the computer.
Keep using the computer. Don't give up. Just use the I mean, if you've ever used the on-screen keyboard on desktop, it's like the worst thing ever. Great. Love it.
Really good.
Yeah. Okay, next one. Oh, wrong one. Okay.
This one is epic.
Oh, I know. How sweet. You know what? We should really be doing the winners in full screen.
Alright, yeah.
Here's my full screen. There we go. Okay, winners in full screen from now on. Can we do HD? Yeah, let's do HD. Here we go. How sweet.
I'm great, calculator. Aw, I love you too.
All right, are you ready to do some calculations?
What's that, calculator? What? No, that's wrong. I thought you were my friend.
And he killed me.
Well, guess that. No. I don't want autoplay. How do I turn off autoplay?
Guess that happens.
It's off. That's weird.
Yeah, that's bizarre.
Okay.
Wait, okay, so let's go back. Let's go back. Wait, hold on. There we go. Which team? Okay. I'm confused. My scenes aren't working. Oh, yeah, there we go. Okay, we're back. So, yeah, a couple things that I loved about this one, so...
Right at the beginning, there's a whole bunch of Corsair stuff under his bed.
Yeah,
right there.
See? Pile of Corsair
and, like,
stuff under
old
the
school dominators.
Yep. Yeah, old DDR2 dominators.
Yeah.
Okay. Here, hold on. Portal gun. What else we got here that's epic? Nothing yet. Okay, hold on. Here we go. Wait for it. It's awesome. Just, like, awesome Lego going on here. Oh, did we miss the...
Yeah.
Oh, hold on. When he enters into the keyboard, you plus me equals 69. Very nice.
Good time.
But it's subtle. It's very fast. Okay, hold on. You know, this guy's just, like, such a nerd. Look at this. Minecraft pickaxe.
Planets poster.
Like, just... right? It's like some certificate of achievement from, like, typing tutor or something. It looks like that kind of thing. Then check this out. Oh, it's cute. Look at that. See, he's got a professional unboxer shirt. He actually ordered a professional unboxer shirt from, what's it called? Cafe Press.
Yeah.
I don't get any money for them, but it still warms my heart to see people wearing them. I just enjoyed the overall nerdiness of this video.
Yeah, there's a Corsair mouse there.
Yeah.
It moves when he goes to this frame, but who cares?
Yeah, it's okay. Continuity points, he gets a few docked, but...
The nerdiness level is amazing.
Yeah.
And for that style of a nerd to rage, that's just exactly what I envisioned them to do. It's just... Really, really good.
Yeah, I enjoyed that one. Okay. Here we go. Leave HD on. Yeah, I'm leaving HD on. When you play HD, a lot of the people lag. No, it's okay, you'll get over it. Okay. We'll go 720p HD, okay, guys? Full screen. This one is friggin' awesome.
Yeah.
Here we go.
And he killed me. Well, guess that happens.
Outside! Now!
Juiced!
Linus, is that you?
Juiced!
Yeah, computer steroids.
Of course. Why didn't I think of that?
Oh, that's useful.
Hey! Now you will know the meaning of...
Oh, shoot, I think we screwed up. I don't think we actually changed the view for them. Oh, I'm sorry, guys. I'm sure you're raging. Yeah, there you go. Okay, we gotta try that one more time. I'm sorry, this one's worth seeing, guys. Here, let me figure out what scene that is. It's 4. Yeah, there we go. Okay, full screen. Try that one more time.
And he killed me. Well, guess that happens.
Outside. Now!
Juiced! Juiced?
Linus, is that you?
Juiced? Yeah, computer steroids.
Of course. Why didn't I think of that?
Oh, that's useful.
Hey! Now you will know the meaning of...
Vengeance. Stop. Stupid autoplay. Not working properly. Okay, let's go back to our... Okay. So that one we both really, really enjoyed and thought it was awesome. Just the,
It was just... Everything was just good.
Yeah.
The reason for him raging was really good, because he's, like, a good guy, and the other guy was just...
Such a douchey. I don't know if you guys could read the message that the other guy, but it's like, OMG, if you knew Pong, whatever, like that kind of thing.
And then the grabbing the very specific audio bites was just impressive.
Yeah, that was very good. Oh, okay, apparently you guys really hate if I go full screen. Okay, fine. I'll stop. What can we do then? Can we make it a little bit bigger even? Maybe I can... Here. Let me remove that. I'm going to add a screen region. I'll just make it a little bit more specific so we can make it as big as we need to. There we go. Okay, is it okay if I do this? I'm just going to make it bigger that way?
Let's just check with them.
Yeah, let's see what Twitch says. Is that okay? Okay, yeah, okay. Okay, that's fine. So we'll go with that. These two scenes. Okay. So here we go. Next winner. This one, actually, I think this one was my favorite. So
really, really, really good.
Yeah, this one's really good.
I know, these graphics are, like, just the best. Have you ever tried playing a game on a freaking PC? Dude, and then
console
the
games.
Graphics, like,
God.
The graphics are horrible. Oh my God.
Okay, that's it.
Dude, what are you doing? Dude, stop, dude, what is your problem? What are you doing? What am I supposed to do with this?
Play real games.
Oh my goodness, that was just so good. The sincerity of the play real games was epic.
Play real games.
I'm an Xbox gamer. What am I supposed to do with this thing? It's a mouse. I'm too confused. So good. That one was awesome.
Love it. I'm pretty sure that was my favorite. And yes, the mic at the end is amazing.
Yeah.
It's like just awesome. Here, check this out. If you guys didn't see this.
What am I supposed to do with...
See, look. At the mic up here. It's awesome. Okay, punchline one more time.
What am I supposed to do with this?
Play real games!
So good. Oh my goodness.
Very awesome. Okay, here we go.
I think that one was probably my personal favorite. That one was just done so well. The transitions were so good. The audio was so good.
Audio was amazing. The style was probably the best.
Oh, yeah.
Like, out of everything we got, it was outstanding.
That one was just straight up epic.
And that was just, that was outstanding.
Yeah.
It's like, how many times have you had that happen where you just want to, you need to do something on your computer and Adobe's like, oh, I need to
doop.
Screw you, Adobe. That one was outstanding.
Yeah, so good.
Okay, here we go, guys. Last winner. This one, you guys probably aren't going to like as much as some of the other ones. But I think it's pretty funny.
Gosh.
We'll go back.
Damn, double A.
Well, I need AAA batteries. My keyboard died and I just want to finish my game.
I got an idea.
The best idea.
Oh, thanks, Dad. This'll work perfect.
Don't put the blooper.
Okay. So, like, hold on. Let's go back for a second. Okay, so it's like, yeah. Thanks, Dad. Thanks, Pa. It's great. I love it so much. And there's a making of video on Redneck Rickham's channel. And he's like, he shows the injury to his son from building that. It's awesome.
So good. You can see him get hit, and then he goes like, ah, at the end of the video.
Oh, I know. Absolutely. And then hold on. This is important.
One of the best parts.
Yeah, so check this out. So when he's looking for the batteries, let's have a look at where he tries to get them from. Okay, so he's going through the drawers looking for electronics. What did he find? What was that? That he tries to take batteries out. Is that...
Because he's reluctant. He's very reluctant.
Yeah, he doesn't want to touch that. What is that? Oh, that doesn't look good.
And you can tell, like, okay, go back for a sec.
Yeah. Oh, I didn't go back far enough.
You can tell very obviously, like, the guy's side of the room, and then heart, like, you can tell it's the lady's side of the room.
Yeah, I think we all know that. There's a birth control pill right there. It's awesome. Like, the redneckness is unprecedented.
Keyboard died, and I just want to finish my game.
I got an idea.
Oh, yeah, you do. There's a new car battery.
Oh, thanks, Dad. This'll work perfect.
So you can look, he, like, goes for a second. I think my favorite part is that they just embraced the whole idea so much. They just went for gold. That was really good.
It was great. So, I think that's pretty much it, guys. Thanks for checking out this video on the winner announcements. And, it's not a flashlight. It is a dildo. So... Here we go, guys. We ended up picking 7 winners, so all 7 of those winners get a K90 keyboard and a copy of Assassin's Creed 3. All of the runner-ups get a copy of Assassin's Creed 3. So thank you guys all for participating. I was overwhelmed again by how many awesome submissions I got. It's the same thing I've run into before where I'm just... I mean, this time I wanted to make sure that I had at least 5 prizes to give away, because in the past when I've had 1 prize to give away, it's just been devastating to have to narrow it down to just 1 person because there's so many.
Narrowing it down to 1 would have been ridiculous.
Yes.
Even narrowing it down to what we did was ridiculous.
It was really hard.
And I especially felt bad for... what's his name? The guy that made the last one?
Lartard Productions.
Yeah.
I know. Because he's a runner-up now, like, twice in a row.
Yeah.
But I love his videos. It's just, it's hard because we have to pick winners somehow. And, we had a lot of fun judging them. I think we probably laughed more in the last few hours here than, any other time. So, thank you guys. And, hey, we'll have more contests coming up. Hopefully I can get some cool prizes for you guys. I hope you guys understand why I do this the way I do. I don't do, like, comment on the video to win. I want to see, honestly, the ones that made me the happiest are the ones where people post under the video and they say, this is my first YouTube video, or, like, this is my first time doing this type of video, or whatever else. I want you guys to try things. I want you guys to have fun. And I will post this video to YouTube with a summary under the video of all the winning videos and all the runner-up videos, so...
Yeah, we should link your playlist. I think you can send out...
Oh, yeah, we'll just throw the playlists in there, so you can see the winner playlist and the honorable mentions playlist.
Yeah.
Thanks, guys. Good night, everyone.
Good night, guys.